What is going on, guys? This is Zayden, and I'm here with some Skyrim. Between the last episode and now, I ran back to town and grabbed Feyndall because I just wanted to have him for archery training before I level up at all, as well as have him for combat, since we're going to be going up against a relatively powerful enemy here in a moment. And here we go. So where would that be? Need the golden claw here. And then what is the... What do I... I forget how to view the item here. There we go. So we got bear, dragonfly, owl. And then escape, I guess. So. There we go. Threw some armor I had kicking about onto Feyndall here, so he's a little bit more protected, maybe. Here's hoping. Full disclosure, I've never actually beaten this game before. Let's throw on the bow for a bit here. Yeah, I've never actually beaten this game. I think I mentioned this in the last episode, actually, that I've never gone beyond, Hi Hrothgar's main quest mission. I've done other things. I'm pretty sure that I completed the Dark Brotherhood quest line. Wow. Though I don't remember. I know, right? It's pretty... Yeah, look at that new lighting effect. It's amazing. Good job, guys. So this is actually going to be a War Axe moment, I feel. Bow's not gonna help me out here. Whoa. Alright, unrelenting force. Yeah, that made it trivial. Jesus. Grab that, those, and definitely that. Alright. That pretty much trivialized the fight. I usually forget to grab Feyndall, and in my personal playthroughs I'm too lazy to come back. Banded iron is definitely worth it. There we go. And let's... There we go. And let's level up for the first time here. We'll go with health. Okay. And then we will... Can I escape this somehow? No, I cannot. Darn. Okay. Stamina. Health.
Still here.
And
I'll show you what I know.
So for those of you who don't know this, you can get Feyndall as a companion.
I'll head back.
Get him to train you 5 times in archery per level.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Lead Follow me. I clicked the wrong thing.
I've got your back.
There we go. I need to trade some things with you. And I'll be taking that back. There we go.
Lead on.
Alright, so we're all set there. Seriously. I guess I should unfavorite that, actually. So... banded iron, favor, unfavor that. No, wait, that's not right. Where is it? Unfavor that. There we go. Alright, now we have a right proper shield. Where is Fandahl at? That is a nice vista. Let's do that, and then also let's increase our FOV if it isn't. There we go. That's even better. It's an even nicer vista. What is glibness? I don't even know what the word glibness means. Huh. Potion of talking too goddamn much. Nah. Back in the older Elder Scrolls, I did a lot of the speechcraft and liked it a lot. Oh, there you are, Fandahl. You were just taking your sweet time, eh? Oh, he's down there. Well, shit. Alrighty. Let's go back over. And fast travel to there. And then we can turn in this quest. And sell some stuff.
You looking for a new blade?
Mm-hmm. Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers.
Still here.
But you seem all right.
Alrighty.
What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
And let's wait for 12. Now we can do some trading, and then we'll be off to Whiterun.
The sooner you find the claw... You found it! There it is! I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you, so much for taking care of those thieves.
There we go. And
take a look.
What do you have for sale? Good, your gold's refreshed. Oof, that is terrible, terrible value. Now, I haven't figured out if I want to use one-handed or two-handed weapons. I will figure that out off-camera. I'll look through all the perk trees and whatnot and make a decision there. Let's see here. Mainly want to get rid of things that are heavy. Alright, and sliced goat cheese can definitely go. Never gonna use these. Nope. That might come in. Oh. Never mind, not selling that right now. Alright, good enough. And let's see what we got for spells here. Not really anything I want. Maybe clairvoyance? Clairvoyance is useful. If you're trying to figure out how to scale a mountain or something to get to your objective. It's not bad, so I'll buy that. And then go down to scrolls, and now I can sell this. And we're good to go.
Mm-hmm.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. Lucan, we don't sell silver buckles, do we? One of the customers was asking.
I'm afraid not.
Well, I was thinking we should. We could stock all kinds of specialty items. You know, cater to some of our more eclectic customers.
Dear sister, we talked about this sort of thing before.
Nope. We sell that's not gonna work. I need a bucket.
More, nothing less.
Of course, Lucan, of course. I was just... well, never mind.
So, this.
Put that down.
Shut up. Don't tell me what to do with my life. Alright. Put that.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Did they take away the bucket?
Put that down.
They took away the bucket. Alright, now we know. Journeys of Scientific Discovery here at Azaden Games. So let's read that. And then Illusion. Favorite that. Do his stuff.
Yes,
forge.
Actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's. That's a decent weapon you've made.
Here's your iron dagger.
But it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
All right, I can do that.
Good day. I could forge you a warhammer that... This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Alright.
I've got your back.
No, not you.
Lead on.
There we go, and let's make some leather. There we go. Here's that leather you wanted.
Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Absolutely. Let me go take a look. Time.
For a new blade?
Here's a hide helmet.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
Man, this kind of job training, not in this economy.
All right.
All right, that hide helmet. Let's craft that.
I could forge you a warhammer. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll... Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Maybe. Not sure, though. Alright. So, let's see what else we got here.
Hmm?
So first things first, let's go into our level up system, because we have a level up available. Let's put another one into health. And then... go. And we do want that. That is definitely something we're going to want. Aside from that, I honestly don't know what I'm going to do with all this. But, definitely know that I want smithing.
You the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around here somewhere.
Yeah, I don't think I'm quite the sneaky type. Usually, but not this time. Yeah, it's not worth a steel ingot, really. So in the meantime, I'm just gonna get rid of my leather here, because leather is pretty heavy. I need some strips, eh? So it takes one. Maybe I need like 8 or 12, I guess. There we go.
Whatever you need.
Man, how many orcs have you seen tanning leather with another blacksmith standing on their shoulders? So ridiculous. Oh. It's two leather strips, right.
Do you look...
Oh, no, wait, I don't need that. I need this. Just kicking him off everything he owns. And leather. Bracers. There we go. Come on, Wayfandel. What have you got for sale?
Weapons and armor.
First things first. What do you have?
The finest weapons and armor.
All right. That's nice. I wouldn't mind that just for enchanting. But I'm not paying 600. That's super tempting. Because if I can get that and then get the enchanting for it, we'd be freaking set. Alright, and... lots of nice stuff, but nothing that I'm not just going to naturally come across. Oh, Steelware Axe is so nice looking. Love the way those look.
Until next time.
I do favor the War Axe. We're gonna wait about 12 hours. Iron mace, iron helm, iron boots. Just making sure he's not going to see me there, yep. Get all these ingots here. There we go. All right. Fuck. There we go. Thank you. Let's take all this stuff here. Definitely taking that. Yeah, I'll take that steel sword. Did not mean to take the mace. Take those and weapons. Iron mace. No, not. That's what I meant. And an iron shield. There we go. Leg of goat. Some extra leather there. I think I just heard a door open, which is probably not good for me. Hey, this goes to Skyrim. Perfect. I was just enjoying this balcony. How did I get up here? I climbed. Surely I did not break into someone's home. Oh, you know what? There's stairs. That makes it make even more sense. Hey, stop. All right, Stump, you have a good day. I didn't take nothing. All right. Let's go to our quests here. Talk to the Jarl of Whiterun. What's my weight at? 175. So let's for a little bit, let's try this out. See how we like the two-handed thing. I'm probably gonna go sword and shield, although I do realize that that's going to take out twice as many perks to use, so it might actually be more economical to use two-handed. And then what do we got here? Iverstead, Helgen, Whiterun. So Whiterun is this way, which... So, if that is Iverstead that way, then that means that Whiterun is this way. Does it not? I'm gonna double check that with clairvoyance. Nope. And that's why I bought clairvoyance. To keep me from doing that shit. I understand that the graphics are only slightly updated, but this game still looks amazing. Even if it were the regular edition, it would still look amazing. You know, I think that this game just ages really well, especially the water. The water from Morrowind still looks good today. Seriously, look it up. If you have the gumption and you don't believe me about the water, just go back, open up some old-fashioned Morrowind there. What is going on over here? Just some people standing there. Vigilant of Stendar,
are you
huh?
Feeling sick? You speak to a Vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
You're a Vigilant of Stendar?
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Who's Stendar?
He is the God of Mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
So you hunt Daedra?
And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Alright, well.
Yes.
You enjoy that.
Our order was... We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. The Vigil will be watching you.
Will they? Oh, they can watch me steal this vampire stuff. That is nice.
Careful with that.
Enjoy your night. That's a big freaking sword. Like, impractically big. I like it. So that's weird. I don't think I've ever come across that instance before. Let's get a bit of a move on here. Want to make it to Whiterun before dawn. It might be because I'm traveling at night. Normally I travel this road during the day. This is the first time I think I've done it at night, so I skipped the prison instance.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
What are you holding? What are you doing? I get that he's supposed to be holding a torch. Also, I hear Nirnroot. Yep, there's Nirnroot. Gotta go around. There we go. Get me some Nerns.
Still here. I'll show you what I know.
What do you want me to carry?
Well, here, I can lighten your load a little bit, I feel. Level up, and... another one into that.
Still here.
I'll show you what I know.
Wow.
Oh, I've got your back.
What do you want me to carry?
Take the gold back.
What do you want me to carry?
No.
All right, what is it?
Oh my goodness.
What do you need?
Anything else?
Still here. I'll show you what I know.
There we go.
What do you want me to carry?
Holy jeeves. How am I leveling up off only 5 every time? That's ridiculous. Let's do some stamina here. I want to get my stamina up as well.
I'm right behind you.
What do you want me to carry?
I already took it back.
I'll show you what I know.
What do you want me to carry? With you. Just level up again. No. Almost, but no. Okay. Well, the archery that high, I might as well start putting some perks into it. Because, really. Eagle Eye is zoom. Critical is 10%. So yes, we are going to get Eagle Eye as well. And yes. There we go.
Lead on.
No matter what, I don't think I'm going to fully get away from archery. I'm not going to use it as a predominant source of damage. I'm going to try to go melee most of the time, but, you know, softening targets beforehand, using sneak attacks when they're relevant is just something that I feel like I can't avoid, even if I am playing a predominantly warrior class. A lot of people say that warriors are the most overpowered, but which may be true. May be totally true. But it's just not my general play style, so I'm finding it a little bit awkward to get used to. I'm not used to this whole, you know, rush in, headstrong, and attack repeatedly thing. Where am I going? I'm just trying to go to Whiterun, man. Wow, he's confused. Can he not jump? I guess not, eh?
Huh?
Alright, let's go down this way then. Yeah, I think we shouldn't have gone over that bridge, maybe. Yeah. Where's Feindahl now? There he is. Okay. Whiterun stables. And finally the gates.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Whatever it takes. Must have more swords.
I'm right behind you.
I'll show you what I know.
Why don't you swap this side and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
What do you want me to carry?
Sooner Ben might need a Ulfric Stormcloak.
Also, I want those. There we go.
Let's get going then.
Thanks, Feindahl. Chump.
Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
That's fair. Do some tanning here that we were meaning to do. I wonder if there's a hotkey for that that I'm missing. I'm using the mouse. I guess I can just do that. Leather 8, so do 2.
Vampires are becoming a real menace.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? World's gone mad. Staying safe, I hope. Stay out of trouble, Orc.
Dragon's Reach.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My lord, please. This is
what's
no
the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
I have news from Helgen about the dragon's attack.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
I think I'll just go this way.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes, I had a great view. No, not doing that one. The dragon destroyed Helgen, and last I saw, it was heading this way.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem.
Nice, thank you.
There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
The Jarl said you had a project you needed help with.
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
Never mind, I'll wait for Jarl Balgruuf.
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Alright, man. I just said I'll wait.
I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
All right, where am I going and what am I fetching?
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Oh, do you mean this old stone?
Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me.
I got to the Dragonstone. What next?
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Alright.
Barangar.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities.
Well,
like the rest of the great warriors.
What have you got for sale?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Alrighty. Let's see here. What do you have? There's Muffle. Not right now, though. We'll get Muffle later.
Remember,
you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come, too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
No, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here.
Yeah, it's not saying much.
But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
You should come along. I would very much like to see this.
All right.
No.
So in that case, that's so much lighter, though, and looks nice. Yeah, let's wear a mix for now.
Both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city.
Not sure which armor I'm going to go with yet.
I'll see you with the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
This isn't the path. All right.
Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
I do too.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Oh my goodness. Your hands only. It's a busy day.
Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Orkson Wells. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sidgir, and I have the honor of being Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Falkreath. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. If you are interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath Hold, I invite you to speak to me the next time you are in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues to the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal house, Carl. I can also tell you privately that a choice parcel of land in Falkreath would be available for your purchase, should your services prove useful to me. I look forward to meeting you in person. I remain Jarl Sidgir of Falkreath. Okay, cool. All these Jarls be up on my jock. Want me to do stuff and be their Thane. We are going to quick save. I guess I should go the normal ass way so I don't get feigned all lost as usual. Right, Western Watchtower is over there. Just picking flowers on my way to see a dragon. Oh! Things are getting a little toasty, huh? I wonder what that actually does. Never really used the bow punch before. I'm assuming it just creates distance when you need it. Pushes people off of you. Discovered the Western Watchtower.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere.
Nice mustache, dude.
Loki and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Well, was his mustache as cool as yours? Because if he comes again. If so, Jesus. Thank you. Right. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, please click the like button, and we will see you on the next episode of Skyrim.